Bachelor host Chris Harrison always teases that the franchise's finales will be the most dramatic yet, but the conclusion of Peter Weber's season actually lived up to that hype. While fans suspected Pilot Pete would pick frontrunner Madison Pruitt all along, things played out in the messiest way possible on the March 10th finale. Yes, spoiler alert, Peter and Madison ended up together, but it wasn't without several bumps in the road. To sum it up somewhat concisely, Madison broke up with Peter in Australia not long after he didn't follow through on her fantasy suite ultimatum, and she realized they wanted different things. Meeting his family only seemingly solidified their lack of compatibility.
I think she hates her. I mean, she may resent her a little bit.
Are you kidding, man? She hates her.
With Madison out of the picture, Weber proposed to the only contestant left, Hannah Ann Sluice. Awkwardly enough, he casually mentioned Madison's exit mid-proposal, but declared, "My heart chooses you forever. I love you, Hannah Ann." Although Hannah Ann said yes and they had a brief moment of post-engagement bliss, that happiness came crashing down in a filmed reunion a month later where Peter confessed that he hadn't been able to give his entire heart to Hannah Ann. The spurned lover naturally responded by dumping him, giving back her ring, and saying, "I don't need anything more from you. You've done enough damage."
This is my fiance, and her heart was set on that ring.
It was a powerful moment, but Hannah's zingers didn't end there. After the finale, the 23-year-old model posted a message on Instagram that'll leave fans, and probably Peter's mom Barb, cheering her on even more. After the second part of the finale aired, Hannah Ann shared a photo posing in what looks like a flight jacket while holding a pair of aviator goggles. Fittingly, she captioned the sassy shot, "Flying solo, no turbulence accepted, period." Considering Peter is a pilot, a fact you definitely know by now, this is certainly a dig at her now ex-fiancé. But the message also doubles as reinforcement that she doesn't need a co-pilot for her life right now. As she said in the finale, she was ready to give Peter her whole heart, but ultimately she knew she deserved so much more than getting proposed to by a guy whose heart was elsewhere. In other words, still hung up on Madison. On top of that, Hannah then had to endure a cringe-inducing breakup in front of a whole camera crew. Talk about a nightmare. It didn't take long for Bachelor Nation to flood Hannah Ann with support, including plenty of her fellow contestants from Peter's season. Victoria Fuller, who came in third and sparked her fair share of controversy along the way, had Hannah's back, writing, "This is quite literally the best thing I've ever seen come across my feed." Meanwhile, the other Victoria, aka Victoria Paul, wrote, "So proud of you. This is only the beginning for us," with several heart emojis. Natasha Parker, who didn't get nearly enough airtime on Pilot Pete's season, wrote, "You grew your wings tonight, baby girl. So proud of you. Keep your head up." Another contestant fans won't soon forget, McKenna Dorn, added, "Proud of you. Stand your ground, girl. I love you so much." In addition to her castmates, Hannah Ann received support from another major reality star, Kim Kardashian. During the finale, Kim K tweeted, "I love Hannah Ann." In fact, Kardashian was so shocked by all the twists and turns the episode brought that she had to FaceTime with host Chris Harrison afterward, sharing a photo of her phone and writing on Twitter, "Getting all the tea from Chris." Although getting your heart broken on national television must be terrible, Hannah Ann has given us all a masterclass in how to rise above any breakup and know your worth. When she sat down with Peter on the After the Final Rose segment, she uttered an instantly iconic line. So, word of advice, if you want to be with a woman, you need to become a real man. At another point, she called him out for having not one, not two, but three women involved in their engagement, including former bachelorette Hannah Brown. Hannah Ann said she felt blindsided, explaining, "I should have really picked up on the first red flag that you gave to me, which was when you wanted to reach out to Hannah Brown to find closure with her." So really, looking back on it, our engagement really involved three women: me, you still being in love with Madison and proposing to me, and you needing closure with Hannah Brown. While Peter apologized repeatedly to Hannah Ann, she doesn't necessarily need his words for validation. She wanted his commitment back when it mattered. Now only time will tell how things turn out between Pilot Pete and Madison. Either way, Hannah Ann is steering clear of all that turbulence. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about The Bachelor and Bachelorette are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.